Oh yeah, it's a big night tonight. Guess who is the in-game host for the University of Georgia Bulldogs game tonight?
All right, Georgia fans, now we asked the Lady Dogs who was most likely to play Pokemon Go on the team. Check out the video board.
Thirsty Bulldogs fans, make some noise!
Taja Cole, now Hannah, are you ready?
I'm ready.
She said she's ready. Let the battle begin. All right, fans, are not in need. You decide the winner, fans. Christian school, fifth grade girls. Love the try. All right, top of the key. She gets it, kicks it over. Backslide action, dribbles down the right side. Kicks it cross court, top of the key. Goes to the left, spins back right. Kicks it over, we got a steal. Handling the rock, showing off those point guard skills. And she's got a beautiful bow to match. Good hustle, ladies, good hustle. We've got about 3 minutes and 42 seconds. Bring it down. She plays positions 1 through 5. She's a post player, but she handles the ball like a guard. Class of 2025, they are gonna have a story to tell tomorrow when they go to school. You will never believe where I played pickup at UGA. Once again, our head coaches are Coach Ken Brown, John Tebow, Coach Sheila Wilson, and Coach Dean Paul. Ladies and gentlemen, let's have a round of applause for the Prince Avenue Christian School fifth grade girls basketball team. Good job, ladies, good job.
The University of Georgia would like to thank Delta Airlines.